Hi, and welcome to Flannel Shorts. My name is Holly, and I have got a rhyme for you that I really like because I've changed it. I bet some of you know the rhyme about the five little monkeys swinging in the tree, teasing Mr. Crocodile can't catch me. Well, I've changed this. Now, this doesn't look like it's in a tree, does it? No, it's the swimming in the sea. I've got five little fishies, and who they are teasing is... Here he is, Mr. Shark, and he doesn't like it. So, here we go. Let me just get that seaweed. So, it goes, five little fishies swimming in the sea, teasing Mr. Shark, can't catch me. Up comes Mr. Shark, quiet as can be, and snapped a fishy right out of the sea. So, we have how many left? One, two, three, four little fishies swimming in the sea, teasing Mr. Shark, can't catch me. Well, up comes Mr. Shark, as quiet as can be, and snapped a fishy right out of the sea. So one, two, three little fishies swimming in the sea, teasing Mr. Shark, can't catch me. Up comes Mr. Shark, as quiet as can be, and snaps a fishy right out of the sea. One, two little fishies swimming in the sea, teasing Mr. Shark, can't catch me. Up comes Mr. Shark, as quiet as can be, and snaps a fishy right out of the sea. Do you see the one left? He's kind of hiding in the seaweed. One little fishy swimming in the sea, teasing Mr. Shark, can't catch me. Up comes Mr. Shark, as quiet as can be, and snaps the fishy right out of the sea. Mr. Shark came back. He's looking for more. Oh, there's no one there. So he goes home. And then guess what happens? Here they come. The little fishies come back. There we go. And so our five little fishies are back happily swimming in the sea. So thank you. I hope you joined me in the rhyme, and I'll see you next week with another flannel board short. Thank you for watching. Yeah, bye.